Hey, Brad, I got a hog.
There's a good one.
Stay down, stay down, stay down.
Sounds like a good one.
Hey, Brad, I got a good one.
Come here, baby. You hook good, ain't you? He got a mouthful of treble hooks. Come on.
Was he about 16, 17?
Same.
I figured 17, I was guessing on the camera. Yeah, it's 17.
Let's see. That's a good one.
I think you made the right move, man. Quick.
Yeah. That's the second bite. I missed the first one. That fish is cold. Yeah. I got one. I got a smaller one. Come here. I got its baby.
There's a good one.
Stay down, stay down, stay down.
Yeah, that's a good one.
I got him on camera. I got him on this side too. You got it right.
Oh, come here.
Get it, Brad.
I can't get my net.
I just lift mine a while ago.
Ah, come here.
That's a good one there. That's probably 4 pounds. Looks like
some deer. That's a good one. He's thicker than he is long.
I know it. That's why I was thinking. I said, that thing is short and fast.
Yeah.
Got the little bugger.
Perfect. There's a fish.
That's like the wood.
Yep.
Caught him right on top of the head.
Hey, Brad, I got a hog. Big one.
Come on, baby. Come here. Come over here. I won't hurt you. Come here, you big old hog. No, no, no. Come back over here. Yeah, he's big, and it's the biggest one I've had this year. He's got big red sores on him. I think it's the biggest one I've had.
That bank right there is good.
Yeah, it is. See that? Is that a cut?
Looks like it.
It looks like it's been cut to me. It's probably wore out. 20 inches.
There you go. All right. Tug River Smallie.
I got bit all the way down through here. Just can't catch one. Here's a little one.
There's a fish.
Little one.
Really?
Yep. Threw my worm.
I got one too.
Threw my worm. That's what.
Them all.
That's what I've done. Happened to me a lot today. They're throwing these worms like crazy though.